Hello everyone, Naveen Prithiani here from UrbanForex.com. Okay, so we learned how to open and close a trade. Now, how do we add stop losses and take profits to our orders? Let's take a look. Let's open up our Metatrader. Okay, now for example, let's say I have a buy on my Euro USD. Let's click on buy, let it execute, and okay, there we go, executed. We can see this green line here that shows us that I'm in a buy position. Let's click on my terminal button. We can see the trade is running right now. Now, we will see right here where it says SL. That means your stop loss. A stop loss is basically what is the maximum amount of loss you can afford to take when the system automatically closes you out. Okay, so we can set the stop loss on our own. Now the price I entered is right here, 1.3550. So let's enter our stop loss. We can right click right here and go to modify or delete order. Once we do that, since let's say I want to go for 20 pips below, I want to keep my stop. So that's 1.3550 minus 20. So that's 1.3530. Remember, it's only four decimals. It's only four digits after the decimal. The fifth digit is just for precision. It's not really necessary. Okay, now we can do the same thing for our take profit. 40 pips above this would be 1.3590. Okay, we can just click on this blue button here that says modify. And we can soon see on the bottom, once it executes, just give it a minute. Okay, there we go. Let's click OK. Now we can see that we have our stop loss and take profit in place. If we can look on our charts, we scroll it down a little bit, we see this bottom red line is our stop loss and the top red line is our take profit. So as the price reaches any of these, the whole trade will close out by itself. Okay, so that's how it works. Alright, if you have any further questions, do drop in comments on our website or on this YouTube link, and I will try and get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching.